If we overcorrect the wrong direction, consumers may not maintain the compliance and trust from the system. If we swing the other way, then we shackle our businesses. The very benefits that we seek to create for our consumers, for our economy, will diminish.
新闻部高级政务部长沈颖在接受本台访问时强调，我国经济非常依赖数据资料，修订个人资料保护法主要就是为了顺应。